As at the end, Flyers had the look of a shell-shocked team. Farabee holding, cross ice. They got it in front and they score! Claude Giroux finally gets one in the net for the Flyers to try to stem the tide a little bit. It's 6-1. Claude Giroux will move past Simone Gagné, the ninth place all-time in Flyers goal scorer.
And they got to start to build somewhere. This is about not just tonight, this is about the second half of the season. They're going to have to dig and keep on digging themselves out of these holes. And it's all about the way you play. That's a really skillful play by Hayes off the skate to his stick into the tape of Giroux. And there's one.